have pretty mixed feelings about the bike share program. As someone who believes deeply in transportation equity, I think the pricing of it that I've seen that's been put out so far is really inequitable. When it costs more to rent a bike for an hour than it costs to take the train, I think that's a major issue. I got into biking when I was living in San Francisco. In my work with the San Francisco Bicycle Coalition, I was able to go around and talk to businesses and talk to people about why having good bicycle infrastructure is important for a city. And that's sort of part of the reason that I'm now at Pratt. Our program is about making sure that voices within communities are being heard. And a lot of governmental approaches historically have been very top-down. They assume that they know everything there is to know about a community. And at Pratt, we don't want to assume anything. We want to make sure that people are on the same page when big decisions are being made.